The device's configuration page within MyEyedro provides the ability to add, configure, and organize devices assigned to your user account, a device being a physical module containing one or more sensors. The left side of the page lists all devices associated with your MyEyedro account, as well as their current status. To add a device, click the button labeled Add Device in the bottom left-hand corner. Within the menu that appears, you can select the device's vendor and input its serial number. The device settings window that opens allows you to label a port, select the sensor type, and invert a sensor's reading, as well as copy settings from previous ports. More configuration options can be found by ticking the Show Advanced Settings checkbox. To reconfigure an existing device's settings, click the Edit Device Settings button, located at the bottom of the device info page. Here you can modify the settings we've just talked about. Devices can only be claimed by one user account at a time, and must be unclaimed before being added to a new one. To unclaim a device, select it from the device list, and click the Trash Can button in the top right-hand corner. Device events and alerts can be toggled on or off via a drop-down menu at the bottom of the page. Simply check the box for each alert you wish to receive and input an email address to be notified.